when the mother has an overactive letdown and the baby is choking on fluids. Here is a simple trick that we can try. Use the palm and give a backward push of the breast towards the chest wall, just like this. And that will regulate the flow, or you can also simply do a laid back nursing. So that will also help the baby to feed without choking on the overactive bed. Thank you.